Okay, last one really quick. Everyone show me how to stick handle in tight, in front of your body, using your top hand for control, your bottom hand for speed and support, using your legs. You can go slow. You can go really slow. You can keep your head up and nice peripheral vision, seeing the puck. I want it slow, and if you'd like, you can speed it up. But what I care about is perfect control. Perfect control. The stick. Does the stick feel like it's a part of your body right now? It should feel fluid. It should feel good. Does the puck stay attached to your blade? I want, look at this, no separation between the blade and the puck. No separation. Watch my blade, orange blade, or sorry, orange puck, white blade. No separation, no separation. No, look at this, too much separation. Watch this. Too much separation, bringing it over the top. I want it to be no separation. Even as you come over the top, you should barely skim the top of the puck. No separation, no separation. Okay, once you get the hands down and you're rotating your wrist, cupping the puck, you can even flex your stick a little bit. Use your legs, coordinate those legs, and now go ahead and speed it up as you see fit. Keeping in mind that we want perfect control. Beautiful. Bring it around your body. Back pocket, bring it way back behind you. How far can you bring it around? Bring it to the other side, around your body. Nice smooth control. Keep your toes facing me. Bring it way back there, way back there, way back there. How far can you get it behind you? See if you can bring it all the way around your entire body while keeping your toes facing forwards. Nice job, nice job. Around your body, maybe one hand. Beautiful. Always focusing on trying to keep that puck and make it feel like it's a part of your body. You guys did awesome today. Way to go. Nice work, everybody.